Sternum. Sternum is the single median bone placed on the anterior thoracic wall. Both the clavicles articulate with sternum, uniting the appendicular skeleton with the axial skeleton. Sternum comprises three parts: manubrium, body of sternum, and the lowest, the xiphoid process. Manubrium lies opposite T2 to T4 vertebra. At its upper border, it forms right and left sternoclavicular joints. These are synovial joints of saddle variety. Just below these, the costal cartilages of first rib articulate with the manubrium. On the side, the lower end of manubrium articulates with upper half of second costal cartilage. In the median plane, manubrium forms a secondary cartilaginous joint with the body of sternum. The anterior surface of manubrium on each side gives attachment to tendinous head of sternocleidomastoid muscle and pectoralis major muscles. The posterior surface gives attachment to sternohyoid and sternothyroid. Its lower half is related to important largest artery, the arch of aorta, and its three branches. These are brachiocephalic trunk, left common carotid, and left subclavian arteries. Body of sternum. Anterior surface on each side gives origin to part of origin of pectoralis major. In the middle part, it is subcutaneous. On each side, it articulates with lower half of second costal cartilage and below that to the third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and part of seventh costal cartilages. Posterior surface is related to parietal pleura on each side. The xiphoid process. It is the lower pointed end of the sternum. It forms a xiphy sternal joint in the median plane, becomes bony by 40 years. The seventh costal cartilage are attached partly to lowest part of sternum and partly to xiphoid process on each side. Attached to this is linea alba, and it gives origin to sternal fibers of the important thoracoabdominal diaphragm. Manubrium sterni is subcutaneous bone and is used for bone marrow puncture for the diagnosis of difficult hematological disorders.